My name is Baike Fasluka. I'm from Nigeria, currently studying at St. Ishan University, Gedolo, and I'm making this video for the purpose of the African-European Youth Summit. I'll be talking about the importance of cooperation between these two continents. Africa, as you know, is a continent of more than 1.72 billion people. Algeria has the highest landmass, while Nigeria has the highest population. On the other hand, Europe consists of about 0.7 billion people. In the late 19th century, a lot of European countries, mostly Germany, Portugal, France, and Britain, came and colonized almost all of Africa. Partnership has been considered as one of the easiest and fastest ways of bringing about development in a community. Because of its population of almost 2 times that of Europe, African youth, if heavily invested in European markets in form of labor, can significantly bring about growth in that region. On the other hand, if European partners can supply Africa with the technological and scientific knowledge, both regions will benefit at the end of the day. To this end, I recommend cooperation as a key factor in bringing about development between these two continents. Thank you.